So of course all the astronauts that landed on the moon had to get used to walking on it, which is why we can see some of them falling over in these clips.
Wow.
But a really funny detail about this is that the NASA engineers in Houston, who were communicating with the astronauts and also had partial control over their suits, would actually take control of the astronauts' air thrusters to push them over and make them fall over as a joke.